Well, keep your eyes on your road then.
Hey, Sam, did you want to drive?
I mean, kind of.
Too bad. Buckle up, Buttercup.
There! I see the train! We're gaining on it!
Don't slow down!
Shit! Motorbikes!
Run them off the road!
You are in trouble now! Take them out!
Don't stop! We've got a stowaway!
Got you now!
Knock him off!
Out of my way!
Let him throw me out of there!
He's gone!
Don't you worry!
Get closer and I can jump aboard! You got it!
I got it!
Go get him, ladies! Oh, shit!
Good luck, mate. Think he'll be all right? Didn't know you cared.
He's got the tusk.
Hey, did you catch where they put that giant crate?
Near the engine.
Right, that's our next stop then. Over here.
Mind your step.
Yep. Let's try the other side. Whoa, easy now. Really dangerous. Okay, good. Making progress. Out here. Oh, shit. Company's here.
Well, we still have the element of surprise.
I'm
here!
Engine. To move faster!
Something.
locked again!
Shit! We need to go around!
There is no way out of this!
No!
And we can grapple to it.
Are you joking?
Do I ever? Let's do this. Nadine!
Oh, shit!
Oh, my God!
Commandeering a train? Must have taken a salt months to plan this.
Making it all the sweeter. Won't we bollocks it all up?
I think we're almost there.
Why budge?
Let me help.
No! Oh, this is really heavy!
Go! I got it. Okay, your turn! Oh! It's way bigger in person.
It's military grade, all right.
Here, help me.
It's too heavy!
Can't disarm it?
It'd detonate if I tried.
All right, plan B then. Let's get to the engine.
You coming? Okay, you go.
That's definitely the engine. We can slide this way. Come on.
No!
No, no, no!
I welded it shut.
Shit!
Hey, roof hatch. Don't think about what you're doing. Just do it. Come on!
Any luck?
This one's welded shut too.
There must be another way.
Oh, if you've got any ideas, I'm all ears.
The switch!
What?
Up ahead, a switch house. If we can get to it, we can divert the train, buy us some time.
All right, sounds good.
This door's dead!
Need a ride. Oh, shit, Nadine!
Oh. Go! Just go! Get to the switch!
God damn it! You boys just can't leave well enough alone! Don't have much time! You boys just can't leave well enough alone! You boys just can't leave well enough alone! Don't have much time!
Where's Nadine?
Back on the train. We have to flip the switch. We don't have time for this.
Hey, Jackass! Can you give us a minute?
Shit! Train's getting closer.
We got this.
All right, back to the switch.
Push!
Come on, come on, come on!
Shit, Nadine! I gotta get to her.
Wait. We have to, I mean, she seems pretty capable.
Sam.
All right, I'm just here.
Shit!
Shit!
God damn it! Go! I'll keep in the bank.
Okay.
All right, asshole. Let's do it.
Okay, there's the train. But how the hell do I get on board? Can't see any bridges or crossings. Well, shit. Can't believe that worked. Oh my God, the bridge. Shit. Shit!
Considered myself a patient man, but you two are a special breed of mongrel.
Rude?
I'm really going to enjoy this.
Come! Show me how it's done! Come back!
Hang them off!
Need your help to this off?
You'd risk your lives, and for what? A city of peasants.
Christ, you're insufferable.
The blood of the old kings runs through my veins. My people shall rise again. Shit!
Take him out!
Come here!
This is my land! What could you possibly stand to gain?
Oh, it's all about what you have to lose.
The bomb! I'll just buy another. I'll burn your city, thief. Your people will beg me to save them.
Nadine!
Finish this. Don't fight. One should know when they're conquered. Your time ends now!
Oh, shit.
And you!
Nadine!
Now
I'm coming!
You could have gone
down!
Now you have a conscience!
Punch!
You could have gone.
Oh,
start climbing, please?
Jesus!
Oh, Sam!
All right, climb up, I got you!
Oh, my God!
It's all muscle.
That's what they all say.
Come on, come on.
Thank you.
How the hell did you guys get out of that?
You know, I'm just still figuring that out myself.
And, Asav?
Went down with his train.
Well, couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. Will you look at that?
Wow.
Yep.
We just did a thing.
We did.
So, what's next for Nadine Ross? Take back Shoreline, conquer the weapons trade.
I'm done with Shoreline.
Really?
Really. If anything, I was thinking I might give this treasure hunting racket another go. Know of any selfish dickheads who might be in need of a partner? Not you.
Okay.
Oh, sorry, I only work with professionals.
Right. And where's the tusk?
You go. Oh my God.
What?
Sam.
I'm just joking. There you go.
You're. Ow! Okay. Jesus.
That's my last cigarette.
Man, that's a beauty.
Yeah.
How much, what do you think that we're gonna get for that baby?
Well, surely the Ministry of Culture will give us a generous finder's fee. Right? Partner? Elbow.
You guys are hilarious. Ministry of Culture. Oh my God, you're serious.
Guns close doors to the system, yeah. When we say we're not with them, we solid.